You may recognize a local actor on tonight's episode of Blindspot. Juan Pablo Veiza was born in Alexandria and went to Annandale High School. He started his acting career at DC Studio Theater, where he was part of the conservatory program. And for the past several years, he's been featured in a number of television shows and movies. Tonight, he's going to play a father trying to get his daughter back. Blindspot airs tonight at 10 o'clock right here on NBC4, just after The Voice.